Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Janine. And for today's video, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano mag turn off ng notification from your Facebook page para hindi na siya mag-notify sa inyong personal account, sa inyong Facebook account. So, it's only a short video na tutorial na madami na matututunan ninyo. So, this is my personal account, my Facebook account. All you have to do is click this one, the account, then click the settings and privacy. After you click the settings and privacy, i-click nyo itong settings. Yan, settings. Yan. Pag na-open nyo yan, pupunta dito sa kabila, this one. Pupunta dito yung mga notification, the privacy, notification, account setting, security and login, add support inbox, and videos. So, di ba sabi ko sa inyo, tuturo natin is the notification. Punta tayo sa notification. Notification. Ayan. After you click this notification, dito pupunta yung ano yung dapat nyong, ano yung nag-notify sa inyo, sa account ninyo. Comments, tag, reminders, more activity about you, updates from friends, friend requests, people you may know, birthdays, nagno-notify yan, groups, video, events, stage, pages of profile you manage, pages of profile you follow, marketplace, fundraisers and prizes, then voting reminders and other notification. So dito tayo magpo-focus sa pages and profile you manage. So yun yung i-turn off natin. So open niyo lang yun, then pili lang kayo ng page na gusto ninyong i-turn off. So ito yung page na ito, hindi ko na siya masyadong ginagamit. When it notifies sa aking personal account, I want it to turn off. Yan. I-click nyo lang yung page, kung ano yung page na minamanage ninyo. Then, after that, makikita nyo dito is, yan, allow notification, turn off nyo lang yung notification, then confirm. Ayan. So, lahat ng notification from this page, Desi Food and Beverages, hindi na siya mag-notify sa account ko because I turn it off. So, ganun lang kasimple, mag-turn off ng notification. Ayan. So, nakita niyo, napakadali, di ba, mag-turn off ng notification. For future mga tutorials and mga videos na gusto niyong matutunan, mga simpleng bagay lang, don't forget to like and subscribe sa aking YouTube channel para updated kayo sa lahat ng videos at tutorial na i-upload ko. See you and bye-bye!